like one screen levels the entire time. I'm pretty sure that's what Nintendo thought we were gonna do. And I think that Nintendo is shocked that like that the creators in Mario Maker pushed the game as far as they did. And found like every glitch imaginable. And done as much as we have with the game. You know? I'm pretty sure Nintendo is in a state of disbelief, or they just don't fucking care, one or the other. God, scary. Nice. Oof. In there. GG.